Maya? Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry Blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
The city's a blank canvas, begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses, their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
How could I ever be proud of myself? Everyone can see how talented she is. I couldn't be more different. Who's there? That's a relief. Me. antidepressants. I've taken enough meds. Please, not Maya, too. She has been acting weird lately.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life. Not cherry blossoms, though. They bloom beautiful, they fall beautiful. That's how I want my life to be.
Why is she not replying? Come on! I have to find her.
Thank you.
monster. It's gone, right? Where is the studio? The famous suicide spot. Creepy. Maya, I hope you're all right. He doesn't get it.
Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out. Are you here? Is this your studio? Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished. And they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life. Where are you? going crazy?
She jumped from the villa. Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello? Hello?
Who's this?
Find it.
Who?
Is this a dream? Died. But her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. The villa? But why didn't I die? What the fuck? Oh no, my battery.
What? Who would do this? Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys. What's this? This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? Actually, kinda like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Oh, okay. Letters. This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that. Thank you.
stay home alone!
Hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Dumb!